Coming.
And I'm Miley and this is Lobo TV.
Today is Wednesday, March 29th,
2023. What the heck?
Today's weather will be okay, high of 52.
For lunch today, we'll be having this.
Today is smoke and mirrors day. That could be actually smoke and mirrors. Or it means a misdirection to make people not look at something.
This day in history, on this day in 845, Paris is attacked by Vikings led by
Ragnar.
Lord Brock, who collects a huge ransom to leave the city. Also on this day in 1974, Chinese farmers discovered the Terracotta Army Zion. 8,000 clay warrior statues are buried to guard.
Oh my God.
Buried to guard the tomb of China's first emperor. Ding ding one. Check it out.
It's a vast pottery army which is slowly being unearthed from the tomb where it's lain for more than 2,000 years. At one time, when a Chinese ruler died, so...
I work in this site for many years, decades. Yeah. So these warriors are all life-sized, like real soldiers. Also, they have a different facial features. You can tell from their hairstyle, their we call headgears, and they can tell their different ranks. The Terracotta warriors was found accidentally. When the group of farmers dug in well here, and they find some pieces of the pottery. They also find the head of the Terracotta warriors, and the archaeological team came to this area and they start to dig. Originally in ancient China, like 3,000 years ago, they believed the afterlife. When the elites died, like king or noble people, they died, and they normally buried their servants with them, so their human sacrifice, and people start criticize the human sacrifice. So they think probably use the Terracotta figures as a substitute.
Today's famous birthdays are Sam Walton of Walmart, 1929 to 1992, baseball legend Cy Young, 1867 to 1955, actress Annabella, rock singer, musician John Popper turns 55.
The video of the day is from Mr. Denman's Pack Friday last week. They went to an escape room, then came.
It was so good, guys. The escape room was kind of hard. Like, none of us, we both made it to like different rooms, but we didn't make it out. We suck, honestly.
It's hard. It's very difficult.
No, it wasn't. So I guess it was. And then we went to go eat Cane's, which that food was so good. But the hour was, it should have been 2 hours that we were in that escape room because we went too fast. Quick reminder, we still need more players for both boys soccer and girls basketball.
Coach Martinez and Coach Damon are wondering, where are all our athletes at?
That's it for today's intro, Lobos. Bye!
Bye!
The reading challenge is still going on, but almost over. What is the reading challenge?
I'm glad you asked. Remember that assembly we had some time back? Well, the top students who complete iReadies and not just log on, actually complete iReadies, will be eligible for a reward and a trip to an awesome place called the Snow Mountain Ranch.
When does it end?
The iReady challenge ends next week. Here is a view of the top iReady students by their student number.
Good job, everyone. The rest of you get on it.
By their student number.
What?
Is your number on there?
I don't.
Do you know your student number?
I don't think so.
I don't know my student number.
Lead by Ranger Lodbrok, who collects.
Ragnar.
Oh.
Lothbrok.
You don't know?
How do you not know?
You didn't memorize whose birthday it was?
Quick reminder, Gottmila!